y del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amen. Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. And with your spirit. My dear brothers and sisters, mis hermanos y hermanas, it's a joy for me, alegría, este servidor, to accompany you on this occasion and to install Father Raj as the pastor here at Sacred Heart in Anderson. We've already got plenty of experience with him already, and trained him well. It's a joy for Father Raj, for this community, and for me to be able to install him as the pastor here, and to know that the good work that has been done here in Sacred Heart of Anderson will continue under his leadership and also with your generosity. Es de nada tanto gusto de poder ya instalar formalmente al Padre Raj. Él ha hecho un buen trabajo aquí y es con gusto de ahora de reconocer su trabajo y también el buen trabajo de todos ustedes de asignarlo como el párroco de ese lugar, con la esperanza que esté caminando todos juntos, que pueden realizar las buenas obras de Dios aquí en esta parte de la vida del Señor. So let us begin together by calling to mind our sins, reconozcamos nuestros pecados, to prepare ourselves to celebrate worthily these sacred mysteries. You were sent to heal the contrite of heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Que Dios Todopoderoso tenga misericordia de nosotros. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Confirmándonos en la imagen de tu Hijo, merezcamos compartir en la redención eterna. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God,